Good evening, everybody. For this last speech, I choose global warming because this is important topic for not just me, but for everybody. So, global warming is caused by greenhouse gas such as carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide released in our atmosphere. This carbon stays in atmosphere and acts like a shield which traps the heat and sun radiation. This heat and sun radiation cause global warming. We have overloaded our atmosphere by these heat trapping gases which is released from our cars, factories and power plants. The problem associated with global warming is melting of ice caps in both north and south. Ice caps prove home to animals and keep climate balanced. With the melting ice caps, the sea level is rising dramatically, which will affect the temperature level all around the world. According to Common Demand Building Progressive Community, United States contains 4% of world's pollution. Americans used 50 million per ton of paper annually, consuming more than 850 million trees. There are more than 200 million cars and light trucks on American roads. According to Federal Department of Transportation, they use over 200 million gallons of petrol every day. Motorcycle accounts for 56% of air pollution in the United States. The study showed in a Journal of American Medical Association in 2002 concludes that people who live in more polluted metropolitan cities are highly likely to diagnose with lung cancer than the people who live in less polluted areas. Every year, United States industries release 2.4 billion pounds of chemicals in the atmosphere, which is very bad. There were some facts about the United States contribution in global warming. There are plenty of ways we can help to reduce global warming. The first one is reduce, reuse, recycle. Second is less use heat and air conditioning. Change the light bulb and use less more energy efficient light bulbs. Less drive and less smart. Use smart cars or hybrid cars. Most important, plant the trees and encourage other people to plant their trees. Do it for yourself. Do it for your kids and do it for your grandkids, because this will not affect you, but eventually this will affect your grandchildren and their grandchildren. So we don't have to suffer for this, they have to. So take care of them and start working from right now. If we start working right now, the chances are the effect would be slower, and our next generation and next generation will have plenty of time, and they can also do their part and stop global warming eventually. And this is all. Thank you.